think she was the 12th player on your guys' team last year.
She was the center.
Yeah.
Right?
So it's kind of cool.
Is Cameron going? Go, Dunn!
Woo! But I'm gonna give him up for the wall on both sides. Everything above you is in play, lights, roof, bleachers, flags. Okay, as long as it doesn't hit the wall, you can play it. All right, play to the whistle and you guys will be fine. All right, coaches, are both teams going to be properly uniformed and equipped by match time?
Yeah.
Okay, it's in here. Okay, it's tails. You guys all live this time.
Sir.
Someone tips and you missed a ball, don't turn around and try and grab it.
Yeah.
Trust your back row.
Yeah. We have a bad habit of not covering. The lower you guys are, the quicker you'll be able to move. So stay low, pitch your transitions quickly.
Hits,
call the angles. Are they hitting line? What are they doing? Yeah. Let your team know.
All right, Lady Wigs on three. One, two, three. Lady Wigs!
Woo!
So middle?
Yes. Yeah, you got to step in.
Thank you.
was just informing her, and I was
well.
There.
Yeah, that was good. However, I want my wings and my front row to be the ones covering. Make sure you're sitting deep for that.
Mm-hmm.
Don't yell at people.
I didn't yell. I loudly
remember. I'm sorry. Make sure you're trying to figure out where zero is.
She's now covering that entire area. So we got to
pick up our.
Or just hit her in the face like I did.
All right.
Way to be aggressive.
Yeah!
outside, move your block inside because she's only hitting angle and
she's not
turning.
She can't hit the line. So, lady wigs on three! 1, 2, 3, lady wigs!
Thank you.
they want to beat us. Do you guys want to beat them?
Hell yeah!
Yeah. So let's make sure that we are sitting in our base for balls one and two. Don't cheat. Don't cheat on that.
You're talking right here, okay? Let's stay focused and stay on this.
Let's go.
They give me that opportunity. All right. Lady Wings on three! One, two, three!
Lady Wings!